fischertechnik Learning Factory 4.0 illustrates processes for a digitized smart factory, from delivering raw material to the finished product. Industry 4.0 applications can be tested and demonstrated using the simulation model that has already been set up. Digitization activities are simulated on a small scale and learned before they are used on a large scale. The training and simulation model demonstrates the process from the delivery, collection, and storing of the materials through the ordering and the manufacturing processes to delivering the finished product. The six fischertechnik TXT controllers control the learning factory. The controllers communicate with each other via standard MQTT protocol. The controller programs are written in C, C++, and the controllers arrive with the programs already loaded on them so that they can be used right away. The programs can be changed and customized. The sensor image data are used and monitored in the fischertechnik cloud. The integrated WLAN router transmits factory process data to the cloud in real time. The data is presented on a web-based dashboard. Three views are available: the customer view, supplier view, and production view. The views and data can be accessed using internet-enabled devices and can also be used remotely. The USB camera is controlled from the cloud and can view the entire factory. A sensor station measures air pressure, air quality, temperature, humidity, and brightness. The default process cycle begins with storing and identifying the material. Using RFID NFC technology ensures that the material can be digitally traced. The integrated NFC tag stores production data that can be read out via the RFID NFC module. The cloud displays the part's color and the ID number. The vacuum gripper places suction on the material and transports it safely to the high bay warehouse. The production view on the dashboard shows where the product is in the manufacturing process. The high bay warehouse is organized chaotically. There is no fixed space for a material to be stored. The system simply recognizes the next available space. Ordering material is triggered online on the dashboard. Desired product and the corresponding color are selected in the customer view and then placed in the shopping cart. Customer-specific production takes place in lot size 1. The production process is simulated in 2 steps. The suction gripper passes the material on from one step to the next. The material is transferred to the sorting system once production is complete. The sorting system receives the allocation command as soon as the color sorter detects the proper color. The material is sorted using pneumatic cylinders. The production data is written on the material at the end of the production process. The finished product will be provided for collection. Instructional material and the source code for the stored programs are available online. The fischertechnik Learning Factory 4.0 is ideally suited for education and training in vocational schools and companies, for research and teaching in colleges and universities, for development projects in IT departments, for production planners, and for demonstrating in-house software solutions at trade shows and other corporate events. The customized storage and transport case is a worthwhile add-on.